Hello, my name is Jabwel, and today I'm in African Village Factory where they make this. These are crafts, and I'm with my friend here. His name is Jimmy, and he's the one who makes them here personally. So he's going to take us step by step how these shoes are being made. Step by step tutorial. We came in when he had actually made a lot. We just came in when they have finished buying majority of them, and I think this is what is left for now. So guys, meet my friend Jimmy. He's going to help us through the entire process. He's a nice guy, and actually I'm going to leave his contact in the description box so that you can support him by buying the shoes if you are in Uganda, especially I think East Africa or even the world. You can send them to you through DHL, so you can buy these shoes. Actually, how much is this?
This one here. That one.
Yes.
Like how it is, it's
20,000. That is the retail price. Then what about wholesale price?
Wholesale price is that you can get it at either 15, 13, 14, depending on the number.
The number, eh?
Yeah, the larger the number, the less.
Okay. So guys, he's like, when he's selling one retail, he sells this at 20. And then when you are buying them in bulk, you make your order, he can sell it at 15. Or 13, or 12, or even 10, depending on the number you are taking. And he makes them different. Actually, he can customize a shoe for you. Just tell him what you want, and then he makes exactly that. So guys, he is done with cutting this two different, they're of course of different sizes. This is another material. This is also another material. He is using this gum to smear around all this, and then he will now stick it on this and he will cut it. Does the gum take a lot of time to?
It takes something like 3 or 5 minutes to eight.
So within 5 minutes you will be able to put this in.
5 to 8, 30.
Oh, so you have to smear here also.
Yeah, double surface.
Oh. So guys, these are the finished products of this video, like of the shoes. These are the finished product here. Jimmy is really an amazing person. He made this, therefore, three pairs of shoes in from scratch to nothing and in no time. So Jimmy, thank you so much for your time. It was really a wonderful experience here. At least now I know where shoes are made and how they are made locally using local materials in an African traditional way. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
God bless you. And I like this shoe so much, and I think someone there likes it, and I'm very sure someone will call you.
Automatically, I'll wait for that.
Okay, thank you.
I appreciate that.
All right, thank you so much. Have a good time. And you too, thank you so much for watching this video from the beginning to the end. I know it's really, really a long video, but I couldn't skip any process because I wanted you guys to watch how he started it until he ended it. Thank you so much. Just know that I love you guys.